Hey, V.
After all that went down, I thought you and I'd be ancient history.
Don't be a gonk.
So what's the latest from Clouds? Know anything?
Nothing of any interest. Got a new situation, and everybody's trying to adapt. Me too.
Doesn't sound like it's all okay.
Doesn't mean it isn't.
Any news from the Moxes? Events? Ideas?
No. Don't see all that much of them.
How come?
You know how they are. Piss me off sometimes is all.
Something got you down all of a sudden?
No.
Judy.
Can we please not talk about Clouds, the Mox, or Arasaka and Militech and how the world's going to shit? Just rather not think about any of that today. Anything dark.
So, ready to tell me what we're doing here?
Well, been tinkering with virtues a lot lately and figured out a way to scroll two actors' experiences at the same time. Thought we could try it out. If you're down, of course.
How does one marry two separate neural tracks?
Well, at first I tried to create a single profile out of two data streams. Didn't turn out so great.
Must have gotten tangled up. Interference, white noise.
Yeah, effect was kind of like a bad art house. Couple tries in, though. I managed to isolate specific sensations.
So you load them onto separate neural tracks. No emo bogeys. Not bad. What do I gotta do?
You, my friend, are just gonna scroll me a virtue.
That's it?
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves. This could be my greatest work ever.
Sounds like we could do this anywhere. Why do we come all the way out here? What is this place?
Cottage belonged to someone I knew. It sits empty now. I take the liberty to use it from time to time.
And that's where we're gonna scroll?
No, we're gonna scroll underwater.
Nope, no way. Bad idea. Tell her to find some other yes man.
What do you say? You in?
Why would you say that?
I don't know. Don't like the idea, that's all. It's just, when I think about the dark, the deep, palms that I don't fucking have get clammy with sweat I don't secrete.
You're more than welcome to stay on shore. Hell yeah, I'm in.
Awesome. So, let's go. Got the hardware here. All right. Suit up, landlubber.
Why'd you choose this of all places?
Why? Don't like it?
It's okay. But any special reason you chose this one?
Of course there is. But you'll have to wait to find out what it is.
Do this often?
Dive in? As often as I can. Let's get this scroller on ya.
Look pretty damn fine in that wetsuit.
Don't go there, dude.
Haven't even asked me if I know how to swim. Not worried I'll just sink to the bottom like a bag of rocks?
I'ma let you know.
50-50 chance, I guess. Willing to risk it for the footage.
All right, let's do this. Freezing ass water, here I come.
Okay, we're all set. You go first. Stay close behind me, and don't descend too fast. Karen's always a mess. Catch a stealing, she won't confess. She's beautiful.
beautiful.
Smoke's packed. Where are we headed exactly? Wait, that's me.
About halfway to the deepest point. She doesn't care a thing. It'll be pitch black, but the currents are gentle. Ought to be safe. Want the precise coordinates?
Nah, why bother? I'll just stick close to you.
Okie dokes.
Virtues are more to you than just a way to churn out eddies, huh?
Well, paintings, songs, they're meant to produce emotion responses.
Generally how any kind of creativity works, sure.
Right, so art's a case trigger for emotion.
Yeah.
Spell off your one and only eatery.
Let's see. Childhood for you tastes like toasted marshmallows. They always caught fire, burnt, but that never bothered you.
That's nomad life for you. Can't be a fuzzy eater or you'll get no food at all. Anyway, all kinds of food taste better with just a little burn. Got something here. Looks like an old photo can. You like it? Your parents?
Dad was never in the picture. Mom died when I was tiny. Can barely remember her. Still have her picture, but, you know, see a stranger there. Judy, Judy, watch out for her cooties.
What was that? Those voices.
Voices? Didn't hear anything but you just now.
What was it like living with your grandparents? How were they?
Granddad had a real knack for things technical. Taught me everything I know. And the stories he told, never got bored listening to them. And Grandma was temperamental. Hot one second, cool as steel the next.
Temperamental, huh? Explains a lot. Got a dominant family trait. Where'd your grandparents go? That's it?
Yeah, for a couple years. Rented the unit that's mine now. But they hated the city. Moved up to Oregon. Still go and visit them sometimes. I saw the world spin beneath
you. And scatter like ice cream. Take this camera. Driving your hands and sitting here collecting algae.
Gosh, thanks.
Let's keep going, Jim. Yours?
Poor thing. It's been all over 20 years.
So it is yours.
No. It was Jenny Chapman's.
It's her doll.
And ew. Hit it. I'm a monster.
Hit it? Why?
Feels swimming through here.
The way you used to run as a kid.
deadly life grinded along. Can imagine it a bit.
Church hasn't aged at all. Always looked old and like it had landed here from outer space. Bells were cracked too. Gave off this eerie atonal clang. Weird, I had no memory of that second ago. Now I can almost hear them.
I don't know how it's possible, but I think I hear those bells too.
Seriously, you can hear my memories? Must be a side effect.
Inside.
Be my guest.
Did you like going to this church?
Never actually went to church. Never even really paid attention to it. It was just there. Once we knew it,
I found an opening. I think we're safe to go through here.
On my way. Hey, you found a way in.
No, didn't think about it. Just did what I had to do. Hey, careful. Easy now.
So, you're saying you saved my life. Thank you.
Told you diving into this toxic waste was gonna end badly. But you just don't fucking listen.
Never done.
Toxic waste? Is that your construct?
You heard him?
Herd's overstating. It's just surfaced in my head. A thought that wasn't mine or completely yours.
Please just ignore his babbling. It's a complicated relationship.
Why do I even bother?
Doubt you should go back to the city just now. I'm pretty beat too. Last thing I want to do is drive. Let's stay the night. What do you think?
Stay where, exactly? We gonna camp on the shore?
No, in there. Crash there sometimes after dives. How about it?
Why the hell not? Whose cottage is that then? You said you knew the owner.
One of our neighbors was hell-bent on staying in Laguna Bend. Padges literally dragged him out of his house before the water came in. So he built himself another house as close as he possibly could, but then he got sick. Water was way more toxic back then. He must be chilled to the bone. I'll brew a pot. How do you take yours?
Milk and sugar, please.
Going all in, huh? Ah, forgot to start the generator.
A generator? What's next? Jacuzzi? Finnish sauna?
No, but there is running water.
I can turn it on.
You're gonna take it easy.
Promise to take it slow. All those people from the town. It's depressing. Most nomads have a story like that. And all of them began with the same thing. Displacement.
Power's up. Your little spa is open for business.
So be careful. Of course I will be.
Judy? That couldn't hear you clearly. Something the matter? Still don't trust me after all we've been through.
Michael's holding all of Cloud's at gunpoint. Decides every little thing, apparently.
But?
No but. Talk to the dolls, they don't see any change. Everything's just like it was before. Got a feeling everything we did was wasted effort. Didn't want to tell you. Didn't want you to think I blame you in any way.
Why would you even assume I'd think that?
Don't know. I'm sorry. Let's just kill the subject. Will you sit with me a while? Here's your coffee. Finally.
Good morning.
You know, yesterday I think I'd made up my mind. I actually called you because I wanted to say goodbye. City's chewed me up. And spitting me out.
Know why I came to Night City? Because I thought it offered opportunities you couldn't come by anywhere else. Now, it feels like I'm standing in quicksand. There's no way to live. For anyone.
I feel you.
I can't leave Night City. Not yet. But someday, who knows?
Give me your hand, B. All set. Congrats. Just gave you unlimited access to my pad.
Whoa, you're asking me to move in?
If it's what you want. Or just drop by when the urge grabs you.
Don't know what to say. Nobody's ever done anything like this for me. It really shows trust.
Take care, B.
It's really it. Last time we see each other. Didn't seem so set on leaving just a sec ago.
See no reason to delay. I'll stay here a couple days, then head off. It's been nice knowing you, V. See ya. And hit me up on the Hollow sometimes.
I'll see you, Judy. Gary?
Johnny?
V this time. Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Simple. Imagine that Johnny's along for the ride.
Mm-hmm. Knowing him, you don't got no ticket either.
Whatever. In any case, I'm at the wheel. And rather keep it that way.
I got it. You'll work too. I mean, cool.
Something particular up, Cary?
A job of a kind that seems ideal for you. Corner of Gray and Milagro. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
You here? That's Nova.
What?
Get in. Take you for a ride.
Sorry to see you on this.
As soon as I saw you that time, I thought to myself, those are some balls, you know. And I definitely need someone to prepare for this job.
Never mind the test. Tell them to keep those hands attended to. Always wound up in a ditch whenever Cary drove.
God, no. Borrow them. For no loss if we wreck it.
That's the plan.
Fuck. You knew it.
So what good will my balls do us today?
We. Some people in this town, they've gone completely whacked. You. You can help me set things right in this shit we call home.
How's that exactly?
There's a schoolgirl group. Us cracks, right? Three birds from Japan, laser pops got them. And big over an angel. Wizard. Now they signed a deal for an NUS tour. Wanna promote it with a cover of my song. Can you believe that? I'm not about to let them play me like that.
All right. You gotta be for these chicks because...
Seriously? Don't see the fuckery here? Screw it. Doesn't matter. Be clear as day in a second. Just listen to the plan. The truck with the Us Cracks kit will be coming this way. Get it. We do it old style. Like last century. We blow the fucker up. No gear. Those bitches will have to get some cocksucks.
Cary's solving his own
trunk. Grab what's in there.
You got it.
You know, they killed Ivy Coma right here. In this very spot. DJ, cloaked AV followed her limo. Almost nothing left of her afterwards. Or a limo. Turned out later she wasn't the target. Some Biotechnica suit busy eating her out when the bullets started flying. Found the bodies. Just like that.
Damn.
Lay it out here.